first thing you do when you go to an aquarium? Go to the bathroom.
Wow.
He's got
a underneath you see one of them has a tattoo.
Is that mom's grandma? 150, dude. And still young. Literally me trying to achieve my goals. And I quit. Where they keep the mer people.
Dan, what do you think a dolphin would look like if it walked like a human?
Do you ever think that sometimes fish think they're in a human zoo? These guys are real cute, they're just like sitting there chewing their cud.
Mm-hmm.
Is that Moana's grandma?
Like, look at them right now, they look totally harmless.
Yeah.
The little men with gummy mouths.
Mm-hmm. So let me get my dentures and I'll show you what I can do.
I wonder if he's ever self-conscious about his nose.
Dana. 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 Dana.
Maybe that's Moana's grandma.
Do you ever just feel small?
I wonder if the bigger animals ever get together to try to scare the people in the glass. Sea horses are cool and all, but why does nobody ever talk about the sea dragon? That's Moana's grandma. I wonder if seaweed falls in the ocean and there's no fish around to hear it, does it make a sound?
Don't worry about a tank, cause every little tank is gonna be alright.
It's a clownfish. Say something funny.
No?
Say something funny.
I pass.